Chris Aquino muling nagparamdam sa social media at ginulat nga ni Chris ang mga netizens sa kanyang latest post dahil finally ibinahagi na nito sa IG ang balitang engaged na pala sila ng kanyang boyfriend na si Mel Sinan Sarmiento. Matagal na walang update si Chris sa IG. Pero balitang nag-social media detox ito para sa kanyang kalusugan. Kapansin-pansin naman ang mas lalong pagpayat ni Chris. Pero tila masaya naman ito dahil sa kanyang happy love life. Post ni Chris, "We discussed this post and I thought about it carefully. Marami kasi sa followers ko ang nagtatanong kung kamusta na ako. Because matagal na akong nawala. Aaminin ko, I'm only 95 pounds now. This pandemic and many stressful events that happened since mid-August really caused my weight to drop and my health to suffer. And it's been exactly 4 months since we so unexpectedly lost our brother. Sure ako, ayaw niya talagang iwanan si Bunso na walang magbabantay at mag-aalaga na siguradong pinagkakatiwalaan niya. Somehow, I believe there really was a matchmaker in heaven who must be smiling now. I can almost hear his voice telling me, Christina, tama na. Respect the fact na gusto ni Mel na tahimik na buhay. And finally, Bunso has learned to obey. To my best friend and the man I said yes to spending the rest of my life with, thank you for, as Bim said, loving me for me, with no agenda. And for being just an overall good and patient man. It's unreal how much more calm and peaceful I feel now that you're here. We would never have met nor reconnected had it not been for Noy. Thank you to my kuya, kahit wala na siya, ramdam na ramdam ko na kahit ilang beses kami nagkatampuhan, kahit kailan gagawa talaga siya ng paraan na ma-assure kami nila Kuya Josh and Bim kung gaano niya kami kamahal at hindi talaga siya papayag na ma-feel namin na kami ay mapapabayaan. We love you and we miss you. But thank you. You must have known how broken I'd be to lose you. So you made sure there was someone who not only helped wipe away my tears, he's made it possible for me to smile and laugh again. Dumating nung hindi ko hinahanap o inaasahan. Kaya nga, tama silang lahat na nagsabi, in God's perfect time. We agreed what's personal shall remain private, so hanggang dito lang and pwede kong ma-share. Except I guess to say as much as I am proud to be an Aquino, looking forward na akong maging Sarmiento." Bumuos naman ang mga mensahe ng pagbati at pagsuporta sa magiging bagong yugto ng buhay ni Chris. At masaya silang finally natagpuan na nito ang kanyang happiness. Kayo mga kabuzzers, anong masasabi niyo dito? Please leave your comments and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching!